West Ham 2, Spurs 1. We were unlucky. Gotta say, it's absolutely fucking embarrassing out there, lads. Fucking embarrassing. Barrels hit the fucking bar twice. It's fucking embarrassing. Not supporting this club anymore for a week. Supporting this team. Rovers, come on. Up the Rovers. And Man City. Not because they're top of the league. I'm just supporting Man City for a week. It's fucking embarrassing. You might sound a fucking plastic fan. Well, loads of other Spurs fans are going to support their other team, like this. Dover Court Rovers. My fucking local team. I'm fucking supporting them as much as, like, plastic fans everywhere. Fuck off. My view is it's going to be a really short one. It's embarrassing. Embarrassing result. We deserve more. Should be in the fucking draw. Don't know what's much to say, really. We're just fucking embarrassing their goalkeeper. So much better. Hugo, we need new centre back pairings. And that's the problem, I suppose. Yeah, it's fucking embarrassing. And fuck all. Dyer is like this. He's shaky on the ball. He's shaky. It's dire. And I saw it from Maurice. I didn't want to speak about it. Bale. He's not a flop, mate. He needs to start buying more. He said he's not getting fit enough. He is getting fit enough. What's he doing then? He's providing chances. He's fucking shit from us. I might as well support another club for the week. Any Spurs fan, just support another club for a week. We'll get there against Burnley. If we don't win, fuck me. If we don't win against Burnley, we're done. We're done. What's our club going to do? Fuck all. We're not going to sack Jose, are we? Because we're not big enough. We have big fans. No one talks about us. We have a big fan base. I don't know what to say anymore. Dyer and Sanchez. It's going to be a longer video. Because it's really... But, yeah. I don't know what to say. Dyer, shit. As always. Not so really. Sanchez shaking the ball again, trying to pass it out like that. He's so crap. He's plastic. I don't know what to say really. Embarrassing result. We move on to fucking Burnley. And if you're asking about jailing celebration, it's fucking shit. It was offside. Bale hit the ball like that. On the volley, it was amazing, boy. I thought Son's one was going to go in off the post. But obviously it's not. There's only a few things happy about today, really. I've got school tomorrow, which makes it even better. I don't know what's going on with this club anymore. I really don't, but I'm going to support another team for a week. Rovers. They barely play. But I'll support Man City for another week. People might say I'm a plastic fan. Fuck you, because we can support any team we want and fair play. I spoke to an Arsenal fan on my headset, and he's a mighty Arsenal fan, Ollie, and he says fair play. See, I was going to support Leicester. I can support Leicester, whatever fuck all I want, okay? I don't know what's going on. I really don't know what's going on with this club. I'm speaking quiet because it's late and this video is about to go on about 12 o'clock in the morning, and this is embarrassing. This result is absolute fucking shit. We can't stop losing like this. It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing all the time. And Spurs do all fuck. Son and Kay lead our team, and Bale. Reguilon did fuck all. He's bringing him on for Dele Alli. Dele Alli kept on doing silly flicks. He was like Ronaldo. We would have got a 2-2 goal if Dele didn't flick it. He did one bit, which was good, which was absolute shill. Spurs fans, just get rid of it. I get rid of a lose like that. At least it's not West Ham my form. And yeah, that's David Moyes' first win against us, which is disappointing. But yeah, it's absolute shit from us. Shit. And if we lose to Burnley, which we probably won't, but we probably will now. I'm signing for that result. Sorry, but we can't lose to Burnley. I'm going to say just 2-1. Burnley going to score. Hang on. 2-1. Lighton's going to score. I knew Tonio was going to score, so fuck all. Shouldn't have counted because I don't fucking do anything. VAR doesn't go away. No one feels sorry for us, really. Just forget all about it. This has been a long video and I'm not going to post anymore. Career mode is back on Twitch tomorrow. I'm not really posting on YouTube. I just need to get a good night's sleep and get off the internet, social media, because everyone's going to piss me off. Anyways, speak to you later, Spurs fans. Good luck. Don't hate any Rangers fans. Fucking love them. And we move on to Burnley. Oh, we've got Wolfsburg Tuesday, so yeah. Speak to you later. Always come on, you Spurs. Oh, come on.